Got my coffee. Gotta get some weapons. Can I skip?
More. Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place? What the hell?
How do we get that shotgun? I guess I gotta go this way. I'm probably gonna die. I'm more than likely gonna die.
Damn it.
I am gonna die.
Over.
If there are any survivors out there, come to my to Louisa's house near the field.
Survivors?
All right. Near the fields. Wait a minute. I'm gonna die right here. Okay, get closer. Shit. Yep. I'm dead right here. Oh yeah.
Okay.
All right, I got a shotgun now. Oh shit. Nope, I need another gunpowder. That's a big motherfucker. Oh. Oh shit! Okay, that works. Oh fuck. I'm guessing I didn't survive the assault. God. That's What's this?
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yeah. She is in great danger.
No.
Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
This bitch just locked me out. Oh, that's creepy. Yeah, and easy to pick lock, but you don't give me shit to pick it. View map. I need to go there. Turn around. Oh, it's saying I can lockpick there. Okay. Alright. What's this? That's... Okay. The house right here. Oh, it's a church. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that, but okay. On the road to Louisa's house. So we're here, we gotta come out, go past. I think it's this house right here. Unexplored, search completed. I don't know which way I have to go. This is the church. Let's go back in here a second. Oh, that's what Louisa's house looks like. So it's a big ass house. Oh. Okay. Looking for a big house. Cemetery. Oh my god. I think it's this one. The way I came. It's locked from the other side. So I have to go. Okay, that door doesn't open. Rusted scrap. So I have to go the other way. Wait a minute. That's the church. Stronghold Graveyard Mill. I need both of the crests, so I have to. Okay. Now it's making a little. All right, so I gotta go this way. Pulling out my pistol, though. Wait, is it gonna let me through here? I have to go this way, which means let's go into these buildings and search. Right, I got some gunpowder. Got a fucking mine. Got some rusted scrap. We can go like this. Make some bullets. I have a feeling I'm going to be running back to that house. Some shotgun ammo. That works. The right?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Oh. Girl. He's an outsider.
With weapons. And a mine.
We're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh. Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Right? I should. How do I save? I don't even know this is the way I had to go. Probably should have done a little bit more exploring first. What is this? Okay. Okay, I don't know why there would be chemicals in the toilet. Okay, I got some healing potions. That's a mine. Handgun ammo. How do I stack items? Okay. It's locked from the other side. This is the house I'm supposed to be at.